Hello, I'm Travis. The title of a book I read is Bonk's Loose Tooth. This book is written by Madlip. This story is about Bonk has a loose tooth. So his friends invite us of him because when a loose tooth come out, you have a new tooth. The part I like about this book is the last part of the story. Because they all have a nice party. I think this book is fun. I think others should read this book.